James Gray.
Speaker, historic churches across North Wiltshire, such as those at Castlecombe and Hallevington, who've raised the 20% increase in the cost of alteration, we're very relieved by what my honourable friend has had to say in a tentative sort of way. But nonetheless, will he not agree with me that replacing VAT exemption with some kind of discretionary grant will not do, simply because that won't go to all churches? It'll go to those churches that are chosen by some commissioners or by some individuals, and therefore lots of churches that currently have that exemption will no longer have it.
Well, as I hope I've made it clear to the House, we share my honourable friend's concerns. That's why we're pushing for full exemption, because whilst the listed places of worship scheme is welcome, it is very volatile, it is very uncertain at the present moment, because people are never quite clear just how much they're going to receive back under a scheme.